to mess you up. That's why the praisers had to leave. Amen. Glory to God. The Bible begins to say, Brother Dan, amen. Glory to God, that they begin to go to other countries. It was not by their own might. Amen. But it was what God wanted them to do. Because God needed to show the king, Coniah, that when the praisers leave, you don't have any more power. For the Bible says that he inhabits in the praises of his people. He likes to stay there. He likes to be comfortable there. He dwells in praise. And if the praisers decide to leave this church, Bishop, what would we do if the praisers decided to just go off and scatter abroad? What would we do if the earth did not have praises? I had somebody to help me preach this thing. What would you do if you didn't have your praise? The kingship and that glory of God begin to fall. Sometimes you just gotta go. Touch your neighbor and say, I just got to go sometime. And that glory of God, sometimes I just got to leave. I'm not trying to neglect nothing. I'm not trying to act like I'm funny. And that glory of God, but sometimes I just got to go.